There we are.
Alright, hey, how's it going? I don't know where you're at right now. We're going to do a playthrough of Skyrim VR. Finally in my... Ooh, look at that. Uh-oh, what'd I do? I feel like I need to sit down at an angle. When I'm finally in my new house, I got my new VR area set up. So, ooh, oh. God, you know, in my last place, my VR area was actually quite small. I had to kind of cheat to even map out the room, because it just wasn't big enough. So if I step here, I was already too far, and the blue grid would appear.
But now,
I think I have quite a bit more space. This is throwing me off moving on this next stage plate until I can move around naturally.
They hadn't been looking for you. Stop there. A horse and then halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me.
I can kind of tell where the sound is coming from, so I think the computer and the camera are this way, roughly.
We're all brothers and sisters in mind.
But for the most part, I don't know how the sound quality is going to be.
What's wrong with him?
I'll test it out for this video, and I'll make adjustments if the game sounds too loud and my voice isn't coming through.
Oh, freak.
I think this is more centered.
You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh, God. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where.
Okay, here's the wall. So the center should be about right here.
This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
I put down this, I know you probably can't see it, but I put down a rug that's about the size of the player. So when my feet, right there, when they get off the carpet, I know that I'm getting a little bit too far. So,
I
have
to get this over with.
Spin.
Sure. Kamara, Lumella, Kinnereth, Akatosh.
Akatosh!
Please help me.
Please help me. You're going to die. Just letting you know. You're going to die.
General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thal.
Oh, this is so crazy, though.
Damn, elves. But they have something to do with this.
No. Dude, you're staring at me pretty intensely. There we go. Okay, so it's not me you're staring at. I mean, it is.
This is Helgen. Hell used to be sweet on her guard. Wonder if Elon is still making that weed when Juniper bears this thing.
Couldn't tell you.
Funny. When I was a boy.
It's gonna take me some getting used to having played VR for a while. So, I'm sure I'll get a little woozy and dizzy. Especially, you know, because you can either move naturally or you can teleport. I'm gonna try to do moving naturally, I think it's better. But when I first do it, it's gonna make me a little woozy.
Inside the house.
Damn, that's cool. I think like my nose run.
Why do you think? End of the line.
Too close to you, bro.
Let's go.
Your hands are bound? Okay, fine. I'll play this game.
Wait, we're not rebels!
I'm a rebel.
Face your death for some courage.
You've got to tell them we weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Stand up here.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
What you doing there, dude? Taking a leap? Okay, I'll do it with you. Oh, where are you going? I thought we were gonna, brokey.
No care on Rorik's death. No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Don't do it, buddy. Okay, I can't help you. Ooh.
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there.
What?
Step forward.
Sure. I feel like I have a dog near me. Oh, I should have thought about this. What do we want to be? Alright. Should we go archery? I think we'd go archery. I did try magic before when I first started. Magic was pretty cool. pretty good wood elf. What have you? Oh, yeah, okay. Can't be prisoner. How do I? Oh, that's not the hand I would choose it to be on. We'll be, choose the punctuation. What should we be named? Need something good. What do you think? Ooh, you're cute. I mean, you're not. You're actually quite ugly. No. She on the end. She cute. You ugly. What should we be? How about we'll be V?
VR.
turning, snap. Teleportation. We are going to change that. Come on. How do I... There we go. Oh, that's gonna mess with me. Ah! Ah! Whoa, no, no kidding, that messes with you. Ah! Ugh, I'm gonna vomit. Oh god, maybe we should go back to teleporting. Oh! Oh, dude. Seriously, it messes with you.
Through the roof and keep going.
I don't know how to jump.
We'll follow when we can.
How do I jump? Let's jump. That seems like a terrible spot for jump. Go! Oh. 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 Gonna make you sick. Okay. No. 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 It's weird that my brain accepts freaking teleporting better than it does anything else. Ah.
Don't look up. Focus on me.
Oh.
Just walk towards me. Come on.
I don't know where you are.
You need to get over here. Now. You're doing great.
Yeah, I'm gonna teleport over here.
Prisoner,
yes.
Close to me if you want to stay that way. Runner, take out the wall. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
I'd like to face this way, you know. Just this is where the camera is. I don't need everybody to see my butt the whole damn time. Here, with a turn like this. There we go. There. Now we're gonna. That, I mean,
quickly,
I need a new remote. This one's getting all broken.
Are you okay? You okay? Okay. You'll be fine. Just take a nap.
Get behind. Into the keep, soldier. We're leaving.
It's you. You okay? Oh, yeah, you're coming.
Still coming.
Is it? You're missing, guys.
Out of my way! We're escaping that one. You're not stopping us this time.
Jolly.
I hope that dragon takes you all
the time. Technically, it will. Now, we don't go no with Imperial scum. I'm supposed to be over here. I don't know which way I'm facing. Let's look.
Yeah.
Okay, we're kind of, let's face this way, so. Bro.
We'll meet again in solid ground, brother.
So nice rug you got here.
We're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends.
You see this?
Harbingers of the end times.
Cool.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those pipings off.
Yeah, let's do it. Come on.
There you go.
Thank you.
May as well take Gunner's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Hmm. Sure. Let's take it all.
All right.
And then we gotta go to items. A little crooked there.
Write that on.
Items. All. Yeah, we can go ahead and drop that. Quip. And quip. And drop.
Wrong. Get that there. A few swings. See if I can find some way out.
too much in fighting in this game. That link's so behind. One thing, what I didn't hear, I want to look at something real quick. One thing I noticed before was difficulty. Honestly, I'm not here for a challenge. I'm just here for a good time. So we're gonna... What's easier? Novice? Apprentice? I feel like apprentice would be... But yeah, I just want it to be easy, because, you know, it's just not... It's actually pretty hard. Oh, yo, man. I don't know how to take cover. So cool though. Let's just live up here. Let's just live here. It's a fine place. Cool. Oh, the teleporting makes me like when things happen like that.
Done. Let's get moving.
Oh. I have no idea which way I'm facing. Yeah, my mouth's starting to bust up. I need to buy a new one. Yeah, I can't turn right anymore on it. I can feel it not moving. I'll buy a new one. It's fine. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Deadly Empire. Wait. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Stop moving me when I'm not wanting to.
It's locked.
See if you can get it open with some picks. I need that gold once we get out.
Okay. So. Success.
Grab anything useful and let's go.
I mean. Sorry, bro. Sucks that my thing's broke. I think it must have been someone yesterday. I had some people playing it yesterday, and I'm guessing they were a little bit rough. Ooh, I just did something I shouldn't have done. Damaged my stand. Well, I can turn left just fine, just not right. Damn, that sucks. I don't even know how expensive these things are. Probably at least $60. They did this like in Morrowind or Oblivion.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be
killed.
You want the Italian alive?
No! That's your blow! Oh. physical sneaking on. So if I get down, do I know? I don't know how to tell. Woo! I don't know how to tell if I'm physically sneaking or not. I think that is my... I'll know eventually. I'll know by doing the extra damage or whatnot. It's like gag reflex coming up.
I'm out!
Wait!
Actually, you might hear a little feedback from this fan I have blowing. I don't know if it's too loud. It's not too loud. Gives that nice breeze effect like you see outside, but VR is very consuming.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. This place is going to be swarming with the air.
We gotta sneak.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
I'm out. Leaving you. God, this is beautiful!
Join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
Did I?
Anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means. It's off.
So now I... the movement thing, but it just messes with me too much. Ooh. Well, you can't outrun me, bitch. Craziness, I tell you. If you've never tried VR, if you've never tried VR or Skyrim, like, I'm telling you, it's pretty damn amazing. What are you? Who are you?
Hello there, fellow traveler. Smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song.
No! The freaking dragon, dude. I didn't miss the little stones. I'm kind of just teleporting all over the bowl. I did miss those stones. They're back this way. Yeah, I somehow went like around holding. You don't want to miss the stones. Picking flowers as a golden. Yeah. Excuse me? Attacking me, dude. You're just a hunter. I'm lost. This is not where I'm supposed to be at all. I'm supposed to be at some stones. How did I get lost? Oh, I'm gonna save it. Screw this up. Alright. That's where we're going. I do not know how I got this damn lost. I have no sense of direction at all. Oop. What is that? Oh, you're biting me. I thought I killed you. I think it's up there, so we just got a little ahead of ourselves. Where are we? Space and
There they are.
I just don't know how to go further. There we go. It's a weird way of moving.
I saw you, little wolfie.
Pick my flowers before you come on down.
Okay.
Flowers. I like playing in the novice mode in this. You just feel like such a badass, and sometimes that's what you need. And I'll go over there later. Actually, do we have any reason not to just go up there now? Really? Let's go. So, is this, am I, I don't know if you guys can see me or not, if I'm too low. I'm just kind of wondering if this is stealth mode. Well, she saw me either way. Ow! I felt it. Felt it hit my body. Maybe. Yeah, physical sneaking, it's on. Realistic bow aiming? I wonder what that's all about. Oh, I see. That's awful. Oh, I just dodged that shit. Ball's all messed up now. I'm gonna put it away. It's a little bit better. Okay, I'll be back. You don't have to look at my butt too much longer. Oh. You know, I tried playing Fallout 4 in VR. That game, it does cause motion sickness. I mean, no other game does, but that one does for some reason. I don't know what it is. All right, we are gonna save it. We are at I believe what's called Bleak Fall Burrows. Is that what it was? Yeah, Bleak Falls Borrow. Step over here. Think I'm looking at you? I ain't sure. But yeah, we're at Bleak Falls Borrows, and I'm going to go ahead and call this an episode. I'm a little bit exhausted. It was fun. Ah, this is intimidating. That's just insane. To actually be here in the world, it's just... I mean, that's damn cool. People, they can say what they want, issues about, but this is still amazing. It really is. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed this to some extent. I know I did. This is fun. I've been waiting for this for a long time, to have the space to actually properly play this game. Even though I didn't do too much moving, still, it's nice to not hit my, you know, hand on the ceiling and the walls. I can actually spread out. So, either way, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.